every effort that he had, he benefited from every minute and every second. And wallahi, brothers, I realized that the people you see that pass you, and the people that you see go beyond your station and have passed you, have gone way ahead of you, are people who've exerted time and effort when you wasn't. At a time you chose to sleep, at a time that you chose to laugh, at a time that you chose to enjoy yourself, they chose not. And that's where they passed you. And every single biography I read in the kitab of Al-Imam Al-Dhahabi, Sir Alami Nubala, wallahi, I realized if I could say in this book, Sir Alami Nubala, by Imam Al-Dhahabi, and the biography of the great scholars, and other than them, from the ulama of hadith, I realized one thing that they passed everybody, and that was they valued their time.